gave up two scoring chances in the third, and you know, capitalized on our opportunities, and did a more simplified game with them, turn the puck over, and yeah, we played to our strengths, and you know, we found a way.
I don't know if you're able to see Adam Ernie score a game-winning goal, but also the tying goal, and just have a game like that, and it's been really consistent all season long.
Yeah, it's been phenomenal. And, you know, that's what the good teams have. You know, you got the different guys stepping up in different minutes, and Big Ern was obviously the best player on the ice tonight, and got some big goals for us, and created a lot of chances. We deserve that one, so very happy for that. Happy we got the 2 points, and you know, we send our fans home with a W, and we're on the road for the 3 games, and make sure we start. We got one more here, one more game left in this year, but you know, make sure we focus on that one, and then.
Stamkos said the third period against Philly was disappointing, but in this game, do you take more just about the fight that your team had to come back and win this rather than the goals allowed, and you guys are trying to keep talking about defense a lot?
Yeah, I mean, it's we're almost not happy with the way we play defensively. We're not going to win every game 6-5. So, but at the end of the day, we had to score 6 today to win the game, so that was a nice thing going into the third. And very happy with the response. Like I said, we're going to have the first two, and you know, way too many scoring chances against, and too many goals against. So, you know, we've got to tip our hat to Vasa too, who stuck with it, and, you know, made some big saves for us. So, you know, without him, I think it would be different tonight. So, made some big saves, and still, you know, still scored 5, so that's on us, and we've got to do a great job.
What will it take to limit some of those goals against and chances against?
No, just looking at the third, we simplify our game, we don't spend unnecessary time in our own end, we're winning battles, we get pucks out when we don't have a play, and you know, it's just, you know, when you have a good team, it's easy to kind of get caught in, you know, making a perfect play all the time. You got to be satisfied sometimes just by chipping pucks out and, you know, going on the forecheck, so I think we're at our best when we play simple in our own end, and we don't spend too much time there. When we play in the offensive zone, we know we're going to get our chances, so you know, I think that was the biggest difference in the third, and that's what I was looking for.